Actually, I'm out here on top of the roof. Look at the view. I'm out here on top of the roof. Ain't this by the beach? Trees and shit. Top of the roof. I'm about to jump. It's like, nah, I'm actually out here putting up some shingles.
See, this is how you do the last one when you get to it like I did?
Yep. A little better already.
This room right here. To get that shingle out. See, I was got to go and re-nail your last roof too. Even though I done moved this one, I still got to nail it, so I put the nail out. I took the nail out to get that one out. You know what I'm saying?
Yep. So that way you got to replace so it can still be sturdy.
Yeah.
And what else might create the same problem?
The whole thing, I just need a little protection.
You just re-securing it up.
When you put a nail in, you got a slit. You know what I'm saying? And we pick that slit up. You always nail right there in that line, or just above. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing now.
Every slit is a nail right above.
There you go. See right here, look. See, that's the old one. See where they put it at?
Yep.
And then it's old, it'll seal itself back down. That's what that does. It seals it. Yeah.
That would have tossed smell up here. You can have your do-it-yourself. You can have your own page on YouTube, do-it-yourself. Call it Ray's Do-It-Yourself.